eduroam provides access to secure Wi-Fi to the UNLV community and thousands of universities across the world. Before you enroll in eduroam, make sure your device's operating system is updated. To connect your iPhone or iPad to the eduroam network, go to your Wi-Fi settings and select UNLV Setup. UNLV Setup can only be used for 15 minutes before timing out and is not intended to be a primary connection. This will redirect to wifi.unlv.edu. Click Continue when prompted to accept the terms of service. If it does not appear automatically, launch a browser and go to wifi.unlv.edu. From this page, click Connect to eduroam. Your operating system should automatically be determined. Check that the right option is selected in the menu, and then click Sign In. Click Sign In and enter your ACE username and password. You may be prompted to verify with multi-factor authentication, so ensure that necessary equipment based on the enabled factor is nearby. Back in your web browser, click Join Now to download the eduroam profile. Select Allow when prompted. Once downloaded, click Close. In the Settings app, select Profile Downloaded at the top of the screen. The system will request permission to install a configuration profile. On this screen, verify that the profile is published by UNLV and click the Install button in the top right corner. Enter your phone's passcode and click Install to complete the process. If you are at UNLV or within the range of the eduroam network at a different institution, check that you are connected by clicking into your Wi-Fi settings. It should say the eduroam network. If you see any error messages during the installation process or have issues connecting while you're on campus, contact the IT help desk for assistance. You are now connected to the secure eduroam network.